Your offense may have as many weapons as they've had at any point this season.
Oh, yeah, you know, it's gonna be an interesting, game, and having all those guys back, especially coming off Kentucky, I think that was probably our most complete game offensively. So, we've got some momentum rolling. We just need to keep it going.
When you see 43 points a game, I mean, what kind of goes through your mind when you've got that kind of average this deep into a season?
I didn't even know we had that average. Nothing really. Just go keep playing ball. We know we got a good team, and we just got to execute and not shoot ourselves in the foot, because that's what hurts us. And when we go out and do our thing, we can be pretty good.
How difficult was it on Saturday with the ankle to play through?
Once that adrenaline started going, I didn't even think about it.
You've got a lot of Auburn in your family, right?
I did.
What do you remember about the end of last year's game?
It was heartbreaking, but to be honest with you, it's 2014, and I can't even remember what I had for breakfast, so ready to move on and go play.
So is that not motivation for this week with you guys?
No, it's motivation because it's Auburn. Not because anything happened in the past, can't control that. It's Auburn, and everything's on the line.
Is there any danger in having, you guys are playing so well on offense, and reinserting Todd Gurley into the game plan, or is that just silly to even bring with the type of player he is?
No, I don't think so. It's not like Todd hasn't been around. I mean, he's been practicing every week. It's not like he's coming off an injury or something like that. Hasn't played all season, and Todd's a gamer. He's going to be ready to go, and we're just going to go out and do our thing.